Well, the holiday season is less than 7 weeks away. We're talking about Christmas, but the Hollywood season right around the corner. Fraud experts tell us it's also a time when they see an increase in online schemes because so many folks are out there shopping on their tablets or their computers. In tonight's Consumer Action Line report, Sean Ibarra shows you how to spot a fake.
If you've shopped online, there's a chance you also created a personal account with the retailer. It can be as simple as just a username and a password, or you can also store your address, credit card information, and other personal data.
The Hawaii Better Business Bureau is warning of schemers creating realistic-looking emails, pretending to be from a business, asking you to verify your account information by clicking on a bogus link and logging in.
That means that the person that logs in and then has given away to the fraudsters on the other end, they've given away their username, they've given away their passwords.
And in some cases, everything else attached to that account. Dunn says the worst case scenario is when someone uses the same username and password for multiple accounts.
When you synchronize passwords and you have the same username and password for all your accounts, and if someone has access to that, then they get access to your email and they see where all those accounts are, they can have access to your bank account.
Just this month alone, the Hawaii BBB received more than 50 inquiries about the scheme. Most had to do with an email asking you to log into your Apple iTunes account.
Well, vulnerable target dates really are like right now through the end of the year and even into January. The reason is that the folks that are trying to scam you out of your money know that more people are shopping online, your guard is down, you're in a hurry.
Here are some tips to help you spot a fake. Place your mouse over a link and see where it leads to. If you don't recognize it, don't click on it. Watch for poor grammar and misspelled words. And if you're not sure if the email is real, call the company directly. Now, if you have a consumer concern or are interested in becoming an Action Line volunteer, give us a call at 591-0222 weekdays from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. or send an email to actionline@khon2.com. Sean Ibarra, KHON2 News.